if you think your qualities are stronger than your identity, you will see Paramashiva also as the quality and less identity. If you think your identity is more powerful than your quality, you will think Paramashiva also is a powerful identity, less of his qualities. He is more his identity than his qualities. People who feel their identity is stronger than their qualities, they will connect with Paramashiva also with the same idea. You will feel Paramashiva also is a strong identity and his qualities come and go. There are some people who feel their qualities are more stronger than their identity. They feel Paramashiva also same. His qualities are stronger than his identity. So let us meditate on his qualities. But you understand one thing. Me as Paramashiva, I am strong in my identity and in my qualities. I am not just the totality of few qualities. I am more than any qualities you can imagine, visualize. All the best qualities you can imagine, visualize, all that put together and something more is me. Listen to this. By knowing how I exist, you will become me, because you will recognize you also exist in the same way. I am revealing the macrocosmic secrets. If you internalize these macrocosmic secrets, you will realize as a microcosm, you also exist with the same principles, with the same understanding, in the same flow. Understanding. You exist in the same way I exist. You will be liberated. You will be liberated. You will manifest me. Paramashiva is all the best qualities you can imagine, all the best qualities put together, plus something more. So the identity is also strong. That is why I am saying I am form, formlessness and more. I have an identity, I have being, I have all the Ananta Kalyana gunas, all the qualities and more. By meditating on any of my qualities or my identity, you will manifest me. You can connect with anything.